I accept this sacrifice. Visions of the future, or visions from the past. They are exactly the same. A new clarity in blindness.
I need to talk. I know I keep putting this off, but... Everything has gone way too far this time. This is the part where I say, I'm sorry. So why don't I feel like I am? I try, but... sounds so hollow. What is this shadow inside me? I've felt this before. I can't describe it except that it feels... If I name it, will that make it go away?
remember this moment so clearly, despite never having experienced it once. Thank you. halfway to depth. A pressure is building within me. Being that resembles me. How do they capture my likeness so perfectly? I hate that place, but I can't leave without burning it to ashes. I still recall what she said. That woman who uses my voice, who isn't me. The deepest of the deep. I believe her now.
Yes, it was me. I caused the downfall. Exquisite sacrifice. When I plunged into the depths, the drowning Sphinx asked me this riddle at the cost of my soul. How do you heal a wound within a body that cannot be healed?